There's a payphone over here. I could pick it up and I could call my son. I could tell him that I love him. One simple phone call and I could fix everything.
I think I know a little something about being obsessive.
No. Being a drunk is not obsessive.
How many drinks did you have at lunch, Dad?
Maybe okay for some people, Jack. But not for you.
Because you're my father.
Lest you forget, I am still chief of surgery.
My father is a chief of surgery. Dad, I know you don't believe in me, but I need them to.
The problem is, you're just not good at letting go.
Because I'm not good at letting go. Or maybe I'm afraid of what'll happen if I fail.
Because I am weak.
I think it's time that you let this go.
I don't know how to help them. I'll fail. I don't have what it takes.
You just don't have what it takes. You might want to try handing out some hope every once in a while.
Her spine's crushed.
I'm gonna fix you.
I tell her that everything's gonna be okay. That's false hope.
But it's still hope.
What'd you tell him about me, Dad? My life? My job? My marriage? What'd you tell him about my marriage, Dad?
Jack!
Now I had it!
I know, son.
I got it! I got it all! I mean, I had it!
This is a career that is all about the greater good.
Charged. Clear.
Jack, I'm your father. Jack, please, just let it go.
I need to bury my father.
That was his coffin. Or smashed it to pieces.
I was able to wash my hands.
She told me that your hands were shaking.
Some people are just supposed to suffer.
You are the most gifted young surgeon in this city.
Look at me. Are you sure I'm the one who doesn't believe in you, Jack?